2 days, Bloom. Also, kind of doing you a favor, so maybe try grateful.
Oh, come on, you didn't take Callum's job for my sake.
Weird, because I remember you...
making a helpful suggestion?
Begging me to volunteer so I could snoop for info on your past.
Yeah, that does sound like something I might do, but you also might jump at the chance to get brownie points with Miss Dowling. Suck up.
Suck up? Really? No, suddenly I've lost the ability to read the files.
Wait, did I say, suck up? I meant such a good friend who's smart and beautiful and...
Isn't sure she can help? These files seem to go back to Miss Dowling's start as headmistress. Everything else must be archived somewhere.
Or shredded, because Dowling loves withholding information. Even if I can find a little bit about Althea back then I can maybe piece together why Rosalind left me in the first place.
I'll keep looking. Promise. I have to read all the files in this place anyway. Thanks for this, by the way. I mean, since you're using it as an excuse not to eat in the canteen, it's the least you could do.
So people are talking about me being a changeling. So what? It's not the weirdest thing about me.
Yeah. True. They don't know how bad you snore.
So, is Bloom still pretending she's not upset by the gossip?
You're still pretending you're not dating your roommate's brother?
She is pretending what? Apart from Stella pretending that she's not dreading being outshined by her mum all day.
You could enjoy that a little less.
Could I? We'll have to see in the assembly.
You guys don't have to do this. You don't have to rearrange your breakfast plans just to sit with me like I'm some loser mess. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm gonna go finish my poison paper before the assembly, so
we'll see you later.
For the record, she's not fine.